Tasks in ArcGIS Pro. Compositing remotely sensed multispectral data. Individual bands will appear as grayscale images when imported, and simply placing all of these images into your table of contents will not sufficiently assign their data to create a color composite. Instead, import all the bands you wish to use for your composite. Select Analysis and search for the Composite Bands tool. Insert the bands of interest into the Input Rasters field, but ensure that they are in ascending order of the way you wish to composite them. To include multiple bands at the same time, select the Browse icon, navigate to your file location, and highlight all relevant bands. Select Add. Provide a descriptive name of your output raster, and select Run. Ensure that when naming your file, that you include an appropriate codec at the end of the file name. In this case, we'll use .tiff. Your bands will merge and develop a composited image. To assign different bands to color channels, click on either of the red, blue, or green boxes, and a symbology pane will appear to the right. Here, you may use the drop-down menus to assign individual bands to be represented by red, green, or blue. Under the Mask tab, you can also select Display Background Value. This will allow you to assign a replacement color for all data classified as No Data. The default is transparent. For more information on ArcGIS Pro, visit the UTM Library's ArcGIS Pro playlist.